Hello, IoTeX community. We have an exciting 2019 planned, and we're only a couple months away from Mainnet Alpha. Today, we're excited to share with you the IoTeX Delegates Program, which drives the growth and maintenance of IoTeX. IoTeX is a democracy where token holders vote for delegates to run consensus. Delegates are ranked by their total votes and rewarded in IoTeX tokens, which they share with their voters. In this video, we take a closer look at each step of this process. Let's start by defining three key roles in the IoTeX network. Voters are token holders that stake tokens and vote. Delegates are elected nodes that help grow and maintain the IoTeX network. Consensus delegates are the top 36 voted delegates responsible for mining new blocks. Token holders will stake tokens to generate voting power. One token equals one vote. You can also earn bonus votes by choosing a stake duration. The longer you stake, the more bonus votes you get. After the stake duration, you are free to unstake your tokens. With one account, you can vote for multiple delegates. Just select a delegate, number of tokens, and stake duration. At any time, you can change your votes or extend your duration to get more bonus votes. All delegates are rank ordered in real time by their total votes. The top 36 voted delegates at the start of every epoch are consensus delegates, and 24 are randomly selected to run consensus for the whole epoch. This randomized selection is performed every epoch, making IoTeX highly resilient to network attacks and allowing more delegates to participate in mining. Delegates are awarded tokens from the IoTeX Delegates reward pool. Rewards consist of fixed block rewards and shared epoch bonuses. Consensus delegates receive a fixed reward for every mined block, and an epic bonus is shared by the top 100 delegates based on their weighted votes. Ultimately, it's up to each delegate to decide how they want to redistribute their rewards to voters and various network initiatives. The next era of IoTeX is almost here. Voting for delegates will start in February, and Mainnet Alpha is expected to go live in March. Don't miss out on new community reward programs that are coming soon to demo the voting process and to reward early voters. Make sure to stay tuned to our official channels. Thank you for supporting IoTeX. Let's build the future together.